If you want to see where champagne is made, you'll need to go to Grand Est, a region in northeast France, which you can get to in under an hour from Paris by train. A sparkling wine can only use a champagne label if it's produced with grapes grown here, following the rules of the appellation. This region borders four countries: Belgium, Luxembourg, Germany, and Switzerland. Three of us were in Paris and took a day trip to the town of Reims, spelled R-E-I-M-S, but pronounced Reims with a rolling R. Reims would be incorrect. Say France with a French accent and then drop the F. Frrrance Rrrance. The vineyards and tasting rooms are functional and quaint, except for the largest champagne houses, like Ruinart. Ladies wear comfortable and flat shoes. The roads are cobbled and the cellars are uneven. One of the houses I went to had no sign and a chicken running through the small undecorated yard we entered through. You'll need to make appointments at each house, or better yet, book a tour with transportation included.